Frank, fights are 12 rounds. They're not last six, so you got to do it every round.
Yeah.
And if you're not really prepared to do it every round, he gave away the early rounds.
Okay, let me ask you this. Yeah. What do you think of David Benavidez?
Great puncher, yeah.
See, now there's one guy. He'll give Canelo.
I think
a run.
He might beat Canelo.
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
Because he's tall, he's young,
strong,
punch,
he's accurate,
and he's got a lot of balls. He's got a lot of balls.
Oh, look at
that!
He's strong,
and he's big.
Yeah, and he can fight.
Yep.
Well, if Canelo beats Plant and he beats Uscategui a week afterwards, he's a mandatory for two of the four belts. So there's a chance. Yeah. It's a chance.
I like Benavidez.
I like him too.
I like his
Philly, this is your Philly reporting. I'm cutting out.
Are you out?
I'm going to see Mike. I'm going to fight tomorrow.
Nice. You going to his house?
Yeah, I'm going to the gym first.
Yeah.
See you tomorrow.
Are you coming in tomorrow?
Nice to meet you guys.
What's the way?
Good Friday.
Yeah, Saturday we're sparring again.
Yeah. Saturday we're going to start sparring. How you doing? Good. 10:30. I got here 10 minutes late.
I'm going to call it a more respect.
How you been, though? Good? You guys enjoying? Can't go back to Australia until mid-December, right?
I think we're gone.
November, you could go home.
So Hess's dad fought for three world titles. Fought Anthony Mundine, fought...
Well, now you're looking at the future. These two got future of boxing.
Yep.
Rock. I mean, these guys are future of boxing. These are the young guys coming up.
That's exciting. You're about to go meet Mike Tyson. How cool is that? I was just with Frank a few weeks ago. He was hanging out with Mike.
Yeah, Mike's great. Yeah.
What are you guys talking about?
He pulled you. Boxing history, old fighters that no one's ever heard of. Because he's like a historian. I am. We're just. That's what he's into. You know. So we're just talking.
Okay.
He's a very affable guy.
Top five fighters of all time.
Of all time, in any way.
Yeah.
Sugar Ray Robinson, Harry Gredd. I got to put Ollie there because for what he did. I would say Willie Pep. God, there's so many good ones. Tony Pickett, Mickey Walker. I mean, you got to look at guys that have had 320 fights and like six losses.
Let's go, boys.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah. See you guys. See ya. Always.
Okay. Nice meeting you. See you, Bron.
Later. LeBron James in the house.
Yeah, LeBron.
By the way.